and we've reached a bipartisan budget agreement that we're ready to move to the full Congress. And I think it's a really important step forward, excuse me. And it takes the threat of catastrophic default off the table, protects our hard-earned and historic economic recovery. And the agreement also represents a compromise, which means no one got everything they want. That agreement now goes to the United States House and to the Senate. I strongly urge both chambers to pass that agreement. Let's keep moving forward on meeting our obligations and building the strongest economy in the history of the world.